Our glasses to the fucking bastards who think they know who the fuck we are. They are fucking classless. They follow all the masses. These bitches shake their asses, but ain't a single bitch out there that's worth all of my assets. But understand that solitude does not equate to desolation. We are in the middle of a dying nation, because when you're alone you get to know yourself better, have internal dialogue and write a spiritual letter.
Senses amplified, problems simplified, life becomes so clear, things start to cohere.
Surrounded by these people, life is fucking boring. They all sound the same, end of story. So put the map together, all the puzzle pieces. I feel so enlightened, tell like a fucking nieces.
I just love to be alone. Solitude, and I'm at the throne. My consultant is my own. If I stop breathing, I'll let you know.
I did it all alone, I made it on my own. My ex is all alone, they living on alone. She gotta be a hoe, just so she could keep herself afloat on the boat. Till she choke on all the water that she poured out on me in the hopes I would sink and soak. Cause you can't build a castle unless you first put in a moat. I control my life, bruh, hand me the remote. Meditate until I get to understand the shit. Premeditated murder when you go and lose your shit. Did marriage for the time you gone and lost it all. But you gotta learn a thing or two when you fall. Being alone will teach you to have patience, but having no one is called desolation.
I just love to be alone. Solitude, and I'm at the throne. My consultant is my own. If I stop breathing,